Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I'm going to show you that Sharad Kumar biography and lifestyle. Full name Sharad Kumar. Born on 1 March 1992, age 29 years. Height 1.81 meter. Sport high jump. Sharad Kumar is an Indian para high jumper and a former world number one born in Muzaffarpur. He made his international debut at the 2010 Asian Para Games and the 2014 Asian Para Games. He won the gold medal in the high jump, breaking a 12-year Asian Games record and reclaimed the world number one position. Kumar participated in the 2016 Summer Paralympics, finishing 6th. He won silver in 2017 World Paraathletes Championships. He is supported by Go Sports Foundation through the Para Champions program. Early life. Sharad Kumar was born on 1 March 1992 in Muzaffarpur, Bihar. At the age of 2, he suffered paralysis of his left leg after taking his previous polio medicine and local eradication drive. He broke school and district records competing against able-bodied athletes. For further studies, he moved to Delhi, where he studied his plus 2 at Modern School and graduated in political science from Kirori Mal College. Post-graduation in politics with specializing in international relations from Jawaharlal Nehru University. Sharad made his international debut in 2010 at the Asian Para Games in Guangzhou. In January 2012, he jumped 1.64 meter, thus qualifying for the 2012 Paralympics. He started training under Mr. Satyanarayan, National Para Athletes Coach, since March 2015. He won silver in 2017 World Para Athletics Championships with a jump of 1.84 meter. He won gold medal in 2018 Para Asian Games Jakarta, setting a new game record and continental record by jumping 1.90 meter. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.